Okay guys, part of the warm up today. What I want everybody to do, kind of spread out inside the 18. Let's keep it from the far post this way, inside the 18. What I want everybody to start out doing is dribbling the ball. I'm gonna give you the commands. I want you right foot only, quick touches, inside out, then we'll go to the left foot. Then I'm also gonna call out, we'll stop, we'll do 15 toe taps. I'm gonna tell you leave, that means leave your ball, take over the ball that's setting that nobody's on. Okay, as we're dribbling along, I may call out right. When you hear right, I want you to touch the grass with your right hand. You hear left, I want you touching the grass with the left hand. You hear both down, then back up. May add some other things into this, just listen to the command, and everybody kind of spread out. Let's stay this way, the goal, inside the 18, and let's start right foot, inside out, try to keep our head up as we go, guys, head up as we go. Spread out a bit, guys, spread out a bit, keep our head up. Quick little touches, let's pick up the pace, quick little touches, head up, see where we're going? Let's go left foot, inside out, left foot. Use all the space, boys. Okay, let's go both feet, both feet. Head up. Spread out a bit, spread out a bit. Let's go 15 toe taps and go. Take over another guy's ball. Find one, find one, find one. We're back dribbling. Let's cradle the ball in place. Here we go, 15 touches, let's go. Cradle the ball. In place, guys. Back to dribbling. Good. Keep the jog, let's go. Right. Left. Right. Right. Both. Fifteen toe taps, go. Carry on with your own ball. Stay spread out, right. Cradle the ball forward, 15, let's go. Back to dribbling. Fifteen toe taps, go around the ball, around the ball. Back to dribbling. Both. Right. Left. Good guys, well done, and let's go to our stretches.